I was trying. Hardest, what's it, that damn thing, bro? So no need to fear. I fought hand to hand with this nigga before. Pretty sure you gotta hit the glowing part. Don't run the same direction, fucking! He's a goat. He fucking squalls. But it's painted him like that. Spanking on the boot. Fuck that, bro. I want him out of his rage mode. Gone. Silly. You know we gotta be sharp in the West Ends, right? He was on his left shoulder, I was on the fucking right shoulder. Chill out, bruh. I don't need this. Actually, I have the turf for him. I wanna see you get clapped. Shoot him! Yeah, fire him! He just hit you. Don't let that shit happen. Yeah, you see it. You see it. Watch out, where are you going? Oh! One more time! He's being weak. Hey, that's the guy I was playing with. Zelina Huntress. He didn't get XP'd. He died once. Just spanked him on the boot. His tail, bro. Go drop that one off. Spank him. Those are my powerhouse. I swear, I thought you had insurance because popped up on the right screen. Feline insurance received. Oh, it didn't. Nothing fucking happened, bro. I died and we lost life. I was about to say, I wonder if Huntress is like, damn, this nigga dying again, but she didn't see me die. I died before she joined the quest. Yeah. Nah, I was fighting his ass and I died by myself. Hey, Double Joe, come here. Go fight this nigga. Follow me. Dang it. I try to get Double Joe over here, but he's over there. Seen squabble. Exactly what we did last time. Exactly how I died first time. Man. Sorry, y'all. Wait, I can stop this. I didn't want it to happen to you, bro. This fucking side jump, gotcha. He threw me off his arm. Dylan! Dylan! I'm gonna die! Dylan, I was on his shoulder and he reached behind his shoulder and it just grabbed me. brother. Look at his tail! It's not... Oh! The hole looks stripped. I cannot hide. He fucking ass. I'm not raging when I'm gonna throw him. I was on his shoulder, actually, yeah. What the fuck's that Devil Joe doing, bruh? Tell me.
What the fuck you looking at, tree? Oh, shit. That nigga.
Yeah, I was on his shoulder, and, I think he tried to grab me as soon as I, because my hit, I jump up in the air. I think I was going to try to grab me. Look, his tail is going. Bro, I'm telling you, I'm going to need to throw him, bro, because I know you can't turn him. I'm even raging him. You like stripped his tail, I'm pretty sure. I see it very gone, because like I said, stripped. Just saw that coming raw, just chilling down there again. Like, perfect.
Bite me! Hey, fuck you! I'll fuck you! Come here with you! Ah, what do you think you're doing? Mmm, gotta do it before. I want you to have a island. Bitch!
Mmm!
Yeah, I'm warmed up now. Let's go! Now, where are you going? Hold on! Where is.
Oh, I thought he was about to jump on that nigga that I was looking at. Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
This nigga's mad. Oh, that's crazy. That's real crazy. You want to sit there and laugh? I heard you laughing.
Dude, we have a teammate back there. What is this nigga doing? Mind, something's tracking me from 10 million miles away.
Here. Welcome back to another Monster Hunter World Iceborne video, and today I want to kick off our official Iceborne Monster Guide series, where we take a look at everything you could possibly want to know about a given monster.
Nice. I was having trouble getting the fucking... fucking trap. I was in there, I got the trap or whatever, and I need the trinks. Nice. Oh, fuck. Dragon Core ore. And we got a tail. That was a close one, boys. Capture 50 large monsters in Master Rank. Thanks.